It's Allie, and it's finally here, Saturday. So excited right now. Justice League's panel is coming up in just a matter of hours or minutes, if you want to count the minutes. But they just released a new Justice League poster, which has all the logos for each hero, including Superman, even though he doesn't appear in this poster. But this poster is so amazing. The colors, and it just screams Alex Ross to me, the painter who has done so much great Justice League paintings. The famous painting of the Joker and Harley Quinn, which was reenacted in Suicide Squad. So this is really cool that they are just going in this light, in this realm. It looks amazing. It looks very official. I love it. I love it. It gets me really hype. It gives me the feels. And right now I'm going to show you a really cool picture of an Alex Ross painting of the Justice League. And you can kind of see what I'm saying when I'm comparing the two. Okay, so this is the Alex Ross painting that I'm thinking about, and you can kind of see the similarities in the way their faces are and how they're kind of looking very regal, almost like royalty. So yeah, it's so cool. I love the idea of it, and I can't wait for this trailer right now. Oh man, I am so excited for today. I'm like dancing in my room. I've got my Wonder Woman shirt on. I'm so excited. Oh, I can't wait. But guys, let me know your thoughts on this awesome poster down in the comments down below. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. See you guys in a few hours. Bye!